patch. You apply some of the extra gel in there to the neck area. You now let your client rest for 20 minutes. You can do a little hand massage. You can do an extra little neck massage if you feel like it. Your client will appreciate that. If you want to do something extra, you can use eye pads with tea, drenched in tea. Green tea is nice. Any kind of a puffiness around the eye will be gone. Just make some green tea, put your cotton pads into it, and apply it to the eyes. ...20 minutes, and you are done a natural, totally green and fabulously lifting facial. After your 20 minutes are over, you peel the mask back like you have applied it. Now you massage the rest of the gel into the skin. Do not wash it off. Once all of the gel is absorbed into the skin, no other cream is necessary after this. And that concludes the Coconut Thai Hot Stem Facial. Now, if you have a infrared sauna or a dry sauna, let your client go into the sauna first. The hot sauna, she goes into the steam sauna.